Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Good afternoon, people. I'm Xadus, and welcome to this week's Rise of the Reds live stream. Oops, wrong screen. Yeah, there we go. So, today I have a special first match set up already, and I would like to welcome my opponent, Rick.
How you doing?
Right, so without further ado, let's get this thing started and let's kick each other's ass.
Hopefully. Hopefully Australian internet doesn't, you know, screw us over. and we actually connect would be nice. Alrighty.
Seems like classic everything is fair.
GLA vs USA.
Oh yeah. He's playing my faction and I'm playing, well, kinda his faction, but well, you play everything, right?
Mainly go USA, but I know, experiment with random, just as it's more fun experimenting and just having doing ridiculous builds with all the factions.
Alright. Unit ready. Grab yourself a drink if it's really hot there. Like it is over here, I got myself some watermelon.
Nah, it's been bloody freezing lately. Because, like, we're right in the middle of winter at the moment, so.
Yeah.
Everything is bloody freezing cold and horrible. Great, I love it.
New construction. Australia is crazy like that.
On the job. Yeah.
You get used to it.
What's the mission, sir?
Army's at least the snakes don't come out in the winter. It's always a positive.
What's the mission, sir? Ready for action. Heading out. What's the mission, sir?
Oh,
have a
shit.
Job for me. That one's going up.
You're already making
mistakes. Yeah, well, I gotta watch what I say because you are listening.
Army's elite.
Unit lost.
This is awkward.
Uh-oh. Giving away all the mad strats. What can I do? Better question is, where's that dirty drone gone? Crap, I already killed it.
I hate them. I just have to do them versus GLA anyway because I have to see what you were doing.
I missed the old ones where they had the really massive vision. That was good. It made more sense because you can see more from the air than you can on the ground. Ah, worker, don't go there. Bad worker. Bad
ready
worker.
For action.
Worker? Worker.
Always prepared.
Thank you for telling.
Search and destroy.
Can he make it?
No.
Can he make it?
No.
Exploiting target.
Based worker. No, I believe he can make it.
Special forces here.
Damn it, he didn't make it.
Ah, shit. Thank you, Timeburner, for the follow. It's really appreciated.
Come on in.
Well, I'm getting my ass kicked over here.
Why is my bloody...
What's the mission, sir?
My
command
truck keeps like undeploying
always
and then
prepare.
Redeploying.
What's the
yo,
mission?
What? Oh practice. Yeah, because you're ordering units around it. That's why. I hate
I
when that happens. So.
Humvee here. That's like a good run.
Alright, well,
be
I guess we'll go this way.
Whoa!
Dude, I mean, he has a family, man.
How about a lift? Let's go.
Yeah, you wouldn't think a van would have a family, but it does.
Unit lost.
Great.
Yeah.
Bring on thank you, Bruce, for the follow. Glad you finally turned up here. Oh shit! I already got quads incoming. Cool.
Can't let you. We can't sit around and, you know, make it a boring game, can we? We got people watching.
Come on in.
Sure,
let's
sure.
Keep the chain. Hey, little off-roading.
Also, it's GLA, this is like the only build I know. What?
Four wheeling. Got room to fire. Rip it up.
Ah, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, check out our new combat
team. I managed to...
You want some of this?
At least kill the technical.
Whoa! Humvee here.
Oh, get the buddy. The other side.
Got room for five. Break it loose. Humvee here. Oh, be careful now. Looks like a good run.
Unit lost.
Right.
I don't know what you get. Whoops, I don't know what
you looks like a good run.
Oh, you have quads from there. Yeah, it's GG. Yeah, let's try this again. I'm out.
Alright. GG.
How did you get 70k so fast?
I have no idea. I think I just focused on like workers before I got like capture or anything.
Ah, fuck this. Let's try this again, okay.
Do you want to mix up the map?
No. We can. But I'm not going to do Dust Devil. That's for sure. That's a horrible map,
no,
especially for when I'm that. USA. No, fuck it.
Dude, just use the Ospreys and just like fly over.
Mm-mm.
So much easier. I think I'm the only person who uses excessive Osprey tactics.
Well, the problem is I just want to focus on getting them together as fast as possible, and I don't have that much money to spare them at the start. Although probably I could secure an oil derrick or two with them a bit quicker. Oh, anyway.
Well, the good thing.
Are you looting?
Yep, I'm fine. I'm in the game.
Sure. You sure?
The good thing about the yeah.
Why don't I have chat?
All right. Yep, we're good.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, the good thing about the bottom spawn on this one is you can actually use... You see that little garrison on the way down to the southern oil derrick? The sort of wooden hut thing? Yeah, you can combat drop straight into that and just deny any workers or anything coming down. And then you can go straight up to the north and do the same thing up
but
there.
But that house is nowhere near close to the bridge. You could... that would only...
The one further up. If you get there,
but that would only work if the guy on the other side would be silly and wouldn't pay attention. I'm pretty sure that wouldn't make much sense.
That one have a job for me. It's just very much a case of good area. You can get there the quickest, because that's basically what this entire.
I just hope that this time I can survive the fucking quads.
What's the mission, sir?
You gotta spam the fire bases. Be that guy.
What's the mission, sir?
What's the story? Bring on the scaffolding.
Finished. What's the mission, sir?
Missed my music.
What's the mission, sir?
More dank raves.
Job for me.
Yeah, fuck it.
What's the mission, sir?
Lay in the foundation.
Need a delivery, general?
What's the mission, sir?
I get
keep
the
it
goods.
Safe.
Oh,
keep the
what's
supplies
this?
What's ready for action.
Going all the way up here.
Head now, army's elite.
One of the other. Yeah, I'm a little nervous. We're not playing
keep
on
the supplies
but I really love the fact that...
Yeah, we could, but, well, there are... other people on the public, and I would, after we are done, I would like to jump right into matches
loaded
with them.
US quality. Keep the supplies rolling.
Am I even doing that? Yeah, of course I'm not.
Always prepared. Something for everyone. Blades in motion. Special forces here.
Capture takes too long to research.
I got the goods.
I'm not gonna attempt that.
Distribution
fine.
It's just
you win. Yeah. Bane of USA's.
Upgrade complete.
Clocked in.
Douches only bring good times. That's what I think.
Oh, sign in for this.
Always
supply
prepared.
Chain.
On the go.
Bug it up. Now battle this.
Need a point, man.
Got room for five. Let's go. Boom, be careful now.
Alright.
That's a lot of humpies.
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot of humpies.
Humpies.
Yeah, I feel about that.
Hit and run.
I'm not a fan of humpies. And I'm not in control of them.
Hey, little off rugged.
Let's
hey, go. Check out our new tow missile.
Woo-hoo! We have their building.
Oh, yeah.
Always prepare.
Unit lost.
Oh, nice.
Need a point, man.
That's clever.
That one's done.
Four wheel it. Let's go for it. Bug it up.
Keep it safe.
Question is, did you get the oil?
You want some of this?
Something for everyone.
I think I have too many Ospreys.
How many you got per dock?
Alright, let's have some fun! Ha ha ha, come on!
Go wheel it! Hit and run!
Our building is being captured.
Come on in! Let's go for it!
That's a nice try.
Story on the job.
Well, I got one Osprey, didn't I?
No.
Ah.
Got my missile launcher.
How about
right
a lift?
Here. Come on in!
Break
they captured
loose.
Our building.
Got my missile launcher right here.
I'll fire it.
Got my missile launcher right here.
Let's build.
Tactical lasers online.
Got my missile launcher.
Control rod upgrade complete.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Any more projects?
Something up. Take cover
there
in
we
there.
Go.
Up. Fucking right, units are like, look at those enemy units over there.
All
let's
right,
not go up.
Fun.
Good thinking, guys.
You want some of this?
Yeah, there you go.
Go wheel it.
So what do you think about the new changes they've announced for the GLA structures?
Oh yeah, they are really cool. I like them.
Yeah. I'm personally a fan, but I know a lot of people are very don't like them a lot.
They are really useful. That finally they are much more distinguishable and they are smaller. So it'd be really nice to handle them. Bring on the scaffolding. But hey, I'm busy trying to kill you, so yeah. This is part of your tactics, right?
Maybe. You'll have to find out.
Come on in.
Microwave weapons cleared for. Oh yeah, and also if you guys wondering why the chat is not visible during game, Twitch fucked up their IRC system a bit, so unfortunately I can't use T-board anymore. For the time being, so I had to change for an. Had to change for another method.
Everybody up! Oh god,
what the f? I murdered them away from those things.
Targeting ready. Come on, boys. That is Avenger. Go away, Avenger. You're annoying me.
There, burn.
We all had families.
Burn.
Buck it up. How about a lift? Hit and run.
Unit ready.
He's gonna sit there just shutting down that one guy, or like, for enemy aircraft. What's the plan here?
I'm listening.
Let's take this one.
Hey, little old Brogan, you want some of this?
Unit lost.
Let's keep it safe. Something for everyone.
Always prepare. HPM vehicle standing by.
All right.
Four wheeling. This should be fun.
We control the galaxy.
This is our territory.
Who's this horrible mess?
Oh, sign in for this.
Hey, check out the room.
Oh, there's the last one. HBM vehicle standing by. I want to blow
something up. Yeah. On the trail.
Come on in.
Woohoo! Unit lost.
Oh shit. Yeah, again the fucking quads get me.
Yeah, well, they're a powerful unit, like, most people don't expect them too much. Stupid, dude, they're really fucking good.
Let's go for it!
Well, I don't know how I'm still alive, but I am.
Unit ready.
Well, I haven't done horrendous amounts of echo damage yet.
Hey, check out our new tow
missile.
Keep
it safe. What's the mission, sir? What's the mission, sir?
Unit lost.
How about a show of force?
I'll be your spotter.
Let's give him an airship.
They won't notice me.
What do you got? On patrol. Let's give him an airship. Raptor here. Got it.
Buck it up.
Roger that. We'll take this area.
How about a lift? Oh, yeah. Got room for five. Let's go for it.
Come on, oh god, raptors everywhere, Jesus.
Alright, let's have some fun.
Raptor party.
Need more of them.
Need us.
How about a lift?
Let's raptors make my day.
Congratulations, General. You have been promoted. Unit lost.
Oh, was an informant?
Let me launch.
Here comes trouble. Let's go in that building.
Got my missile launcher right here.
Bring all the infantry you want.
Go wheeling. Now camouflage is an issue. Alright, cool.
Looks like a good run.
Fucking tunnels.
HPM vehicle standing by. Ready for action. On the go.
Unit ready.
On task. Heading out. Microwave weapons clear.
Power coupling. Unit ready.
Frequency microwave weapons ready. Always prepared. He's on the target list.
I don't know my life, buddy. Sorry.
Unit ready. Unit lost.
USA Armor Division. Yeah. Going up. Microwave emitters ready. Initiating microwave surge.
Oh, you're all trucks.
Snow
ah, shit.
Getting a better view.
Unit lost. Unit lost.
Little air show for our fans out there.
I'm listening.
We are shooting.
Oh, what?
HPM vehicle standing by.
Unit lost.
Come in.
Find me a vehicle. Any friendlies out here?
Got my missile launcher right here.
On patrol.
Got my missile launcher right here.
All finished.
I really don't want to talk to you, dude. That just could be.
Bombardment. Unit lost.
On your command. Infinite.
Oh, shit.
Clearing terrain. Microwave weapon is clear for battle.
Lay in the foundation.
They make my own.
Yes, I got it.
Keep him busy.
Yeah, I'm only prolonging my defeat here. I'm pretty sure.
Crusader tank responding.
But I'm trying.
I'm listening.
Trying your best. That's the important thing.
The supply lines are more efficient now.
Yeah. I may want to build there. Have a job for me.
Special forces here.
What's the story?
Unit lost.
Too many scorps.
Locked in.
Too fucking many.
Want to see a fireball?
Yeah. Fire
it. He's empty. Yeah, that's just America.
Control this guy right here.
Wanna make some improvements?
I'll fire at anything.
Line high.
Got my missile launcher right here.
On control.
Unit lost. Congratulations, General. You have been commanded. Low power.
Clearing terrain. Put in. Proceeding to target zone.
Ah, really?
Have a job for me. Let's build.
Yeah, I'm not gonna have money. It's my gonna be my problem.
Clocked in. Finished. Getting to work. Make my own road.
Let's get to
right.
Work.
What's the story?
I'm not doing much better, to be honest.
Can't build there, sir.
Army's elite.
Oh, do I have a microwave? No, he killed it again.
Select target.
There's a fucking tunnel.
Control rod upgrade complete.
Tunnel. There's no tunnels.
I don't trust you.
It's all an illusion, mate. It's all an illusion. There's a tunnel free zone.
There it is.
Need a point, man.
We're against it, but
select target.
Only that. Probably no one in
connection.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for.
Heading out.
Oh.
Base is being
attacked. Yeah. Ah, terror planes?
Yep.
Fuck the terror planes.
Unit lost.
Always prepared. Exploiting target.
out of money.
Junker bear.
Raptor here. Unit lost.
Alright.
Always ready.
Low power.
Again?
It's busted up.
I like when they derp like that.
What do you got? Layering them up. We are cruising.
Yeah. The hell just died there.
We're out of supplies over
Control
here.
Rod upgrade.
I'm out of supplies.
We're running on fumes.
USA Armor Division making a pass.
New construction.
I'm not even sure if I should.
Made in the U.S.
Yeah, you made a really nice choice with that airfield GP there.
Unit lost.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, I think I GG out because I just don't have money, and that single supply is not gonna save me the single supply is not gonna save the day that I have. Well, I tried at least.
GG.
Yeah, GG.
Alrighty.
I love you too, Bruce. Yeah. More watermelon. Yeah. Solution for everything. Alright then. What's your schedule? Are you going to stick around?
Yeah, I reckon I got enough time to observe the game.
Alright.
Okay with you?
Let's observe a game. That's something I probably never did. Something I never did so far.
Yeah. Well, Time Burner seemed pretty damn keen to play something, so.
He's welcome to join. Just gonna select a 4-player map so you can hop in.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna observe a match together, and after that, I'll play some games, of course, as well.
Alright, cool, and after this match, I'll probably head off.
Mm-hmm.
I'm loving it, Rick. Here's Bruce.
Oh, Rubik. Okay.
cool.
Which map should we pick?
Do Wasteland Warlords.
Wasteland Warlords?
Yeah. Go to the garrisons and you can have a lot of fun with them.
Mm-hmm. No, you have to play. Rubik. You have to play.
Change.
And if you don't. Oh, random. Okay, works for me.
There we go. Green random versus yellow Russia.
Yeah. Actually, China. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I'm waiting on you.
Oh, I mashed accept and nothing happened.
Yeah, starting.
My favorite feeling. Four, three. And then it's not amused. There we go. Runs loading, which is good.
Right, so we got China versus China.
China. What is the proper meta for China versus China? Is it just...
I have no idea. I honestly hate mirror matches, so the moment I see one, I just bail out.
Even Russia versus Russia, where you get to steal their tanks?
Yeah, Russia versus Russia is fun. The only problem is that I don't play Russia that often.
Fair enough.
I usually, if I want to play something extraordinary, then I pick US.
There is no sorcery beyond my grasp. Right. Well, we're already noticing one big difference. Rubik has got a barracks, whereas Time Burner doesn't.
Not even one, but two. Barracks. Yeah.
Ooh, he's keen. He's very keen for the garrison control, by the looks of it.
Yeah, this map, it's not a bad idea, to be honest. It's got a lot of buildings, tech buildings to capture.
And one thing you have to note is in that center supply, the ground isn't very flat, so it's very hard to actually fit a proper supply dock in there. So controlling the garrison...
No, probably here it's manageable, I think. Here, well, I would question that.
Yeah, There's a bit of spot on the left, it's pretty easy. On the right, right next to that sort of brown, grey water towery thing, there's a bit of spot, but yeah. Just controlling those garrisons is the most important bit. Anyway, Time Bender's got his barracks up at the top.
Now, a moment, guys, I increased the volume a bit on Rick. There we go. Should be better now.
Cool. Hopefully everyone can hear me. Rubrik has got... He's in a bit of a better position at the moment. He got his War Factory out first. He's got a second supply down first. Time Bender... Time Bender's got more trucks than supply, so...
He's already expanding there, which is good.
This is what I'm talking about with the garrisons at the top. He's just completely denying those red guards from getting in to actually cap anything.
Yeah. So he can get a pyro right now, now that he has a war factory, and clear those even quicker. If he gets close enough, of course.
Well, Rubik's trying to do that because he's just got a, trip crawler and a pyro, so I reckon he's going to try and scoot over and hit him, but I don't think he'll be able to get there in time to do anything meaningful. That said, he looks like he's about to cap the oil refinery, which is good for him.
Yep.
The mad cheap tanks.
The oil refinery actually plays a really, really big difference in a game if it's held for long enough. It's kind of even though right now because Time Bender got the middle supply, although his supply center is a bit further away from there. Some action is going to happen around the oil refinery from what I'm seeing.
What's in that garrison? Just a couple of red guards?
Yeah, from what I... yeah, red guards, I think. Troop Chlorer is also heading to the upper oil refineries. The oil derricks.
Yeah, he's got the pyro out. He's got two pyros.
Yep.
See what's happening?
Timeburner has a barracks there, though, and red guards all over the place, so I don't think he can profit from that.
Back to the south, not sure if you saw it or not, but Rubik tried to bait Time Burner into the mines. Didn't quite work. And
Time Burner
now...
is running away now.
Not in the north, he's trying to push into the base, and a single Battlemaster's showing up, which is trying to push the attack back. Problem is, he's really going to struggle getting around these buildings and these mines at the bottom, so if Rubik keeps chasing with the Battlemasters, he can probably take them out pretty easily.
Well, more stuff is coming from the left side, right side though. More troop pullers, Battlemasters. And Rubik's already pulling up an airfield there, which is cool. It's especially important because Time Burner doesn't have AA.
Oh, Time Burner just drove into lost a tank to the mines. Not good. See, Time Burner has these two gaps at the bottom though, so any sort of Han play wouldn't really work. He only really has MiGs. Which I guess, I don't know, one MiG equals one Battlemaster if you micro it correctly, so he could probably pull it off. He's managed to push back the majority of the attacks just through these Gregtag Battlemasters in the mines. Oh, more units dying from the mines. Ooh.
The mines.
Mines are damn good.
Indeed they are.
So glad they're not as buggy as they
Once I managed to stop an entire army of bikes with them, I just drove them straight into my bases. I was China, so I was like, mine everything!
I think I had a game today with Shadow Hunter where he was US, I was China, and he just got about 3 or 4 Humvees. I managed to just quietly get them into the right position, hit mines, was just letting my units die, whatever. Mines went off, killed everything, and it was just cost efficiency. It was great.
Well,
there you go.
Rubik has a handgun ship in the air.
Handgun ship, yep.
It's trying to...
Rubik's... two Battlemasters with
Shadow. Nice, awesome.
Ooh, good thinking.
That was really nice, shutting down the War Factory, so now his only chance is massing Tank Hunters. But he doesn't even have a barracks in his base.
He's building an airfield of his own, though.
Yeah, that War Factory is shut down for good.
One thing I know about Time Burner, he has freakishly good meek micro. The other thing, he also has these two Battlemasters just chilling in the middle of the map, not wanting to go over and help.
Yeah. He's calling GG already.
No, you have tanks. Go.
Well, he doesn't. He has those two, and then he has to get rid of the handgun ship in order to cancel the stun on his war factory. The biggest problem was that he had no barracks.
Well done, but not well enough. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh god, there was a flame tank killing everything in the north as well.
Well, kills.
Wow, I was not expecting that outcome. This time burner kicks my ass all the time, it's Russia, so... Hey.
Mmm.
Well, that game was a lot quicker, so I reckon I can stay for one more, then I'm out of here.
Alright. I wasn't quick enough, so I'm still stuck on the game over screen.
Just reading the chat at the moment. Time Bennett wants a rematch. Alrighty, I reckon we give it to him.
Yep. Fine by me. I'm gonna select the 4-player map. Yep, you guys can join now.
I'm joining. Yeah, okay. Has anyone ever actually played on this map? Like, seriously?
I did, but I don't like it. It's not really that good.
Tech structures. Not a lot of money.
Is Rubik watching only... the stream?
Compostor, but now the only question is whether Rubik is coming back or not. That would be good to know, because...
I'll check the lobby.
Alright, yeah, he's in.
There you go.
Sorry, Compostor.
Oh. What a name.
Next game. Alright, you can join now.
Join arena-wing. There we go. Observer.
Okay, Observer.
Yep, Time Bennett's going back to his guns, he's going back to his Russia.
I wanna see them on Forgotten Forest. Also, Time Burner likes that map, so yeah, since he lost.
Fair enough.
Forgotten Forest it is. Okay, I think we are ready.
I am the ground Magus.
Who the hell is this Magus guy? I think he's renamed.
I like him.
Alright. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and...
Wow! This guy. Well, I'm the only one who loaded on my screen, so...
No, everyone loaded for me.
Alright, cool.
Everybody should be in-game.
Yeah, I'm in.
Alright, cool. Alright.
Time Burner.
Russian Time Burner versus Chinese Rubik.
Now, he isn't building his power plant instantly, that's interesting. He's sending his dozer out immediately.
I'm pretty sure he's sending it to that oil on the bottom.
That's a questionable decision, because, like, you need the power plant to sort of get your tech rolling as soon as possible. So, we'll see if it pays off or not. A bit of a gamble.
Well, he's building it now, but he lost some seconds to that.
Well, that's some seconds is an extra $500, which, you know,
yeah, of
in
course,
a very
high-tech yeah
game can be a lot.
Rubik is already pulling up his supply center over there.
Yep.
Still a bit
they're
ahead.
Barracks? Ooh, they're both going for the Southern Oil with two dozers. This is going to be a cash van versus Gat Rush, isn't it? Just two turrets just shooting each other. Both players.
Probably.
Well, I don't know. Oh, Rubik's going straight for the War Factory, so he can get that easy
tank Kashtan
counter
versus Barracks.
Oh, that's not good.
Barracks cancelled.
And Time Bandit is completely scouting out all of Rubik's base at the moment, whereas Rubik's Obs van is sort of trottling off to the middle of nowhere. Oh, he's moving the Barracks out of line of sight, though. Clever thinking.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm not sure whether he can reach the oil, Derek, though, and yeah. Time Burner is also pulling up a barracks there.
Yeah, it's a bit of a lost cause. I don't know, he could get the mines down and try something ridiculous with that, but they do time out, so... We'll see how it goes. Both players have their war factories, both players getting their second supplies set up.
Yep.
Oh, first Battlemaster's coming out now, it's coming out across the middle of the map. Time Burner sees it. We'll see if he reacts. Yep, he's got a BMP.
Also, minigun team is coming out in the bottom.
Ooh, that's a good choice, actually.
Yep.
You can get it if you can position it right. You can just pick up.
You can just pick up anything that comes out of the barracks. Yeah. Took the words out of my mouth.
BMP versus Battlemaster. BMP versus Battlemaster in the middle. Who wins? No smoke. Not looking good for the BMP at the moment.
Battlemaster will win.
Yeah, Battlemaster's got it. Just makes it out. You'd throw on smoke, you probably would have made it.
Yeah. Yeah, I wonder what's gonna happen here.
The minigun is default. The minigun is auto-targeted to the barracks to see if he notices. Oh. Timon is just trying to kill the barracks.
Where's the dozer, by the way?
Green one?
Oh, yeah, it's building up another barracks up there. Mm-hmm. No, the minigunner team can be crushed. I'm sorry.
I had a guy try to run over all my workers in Obsvan today. I'm like, dude, that's not how it works. Ooh, here we go. BMP versus Battlemaster again. The BMP got off two free shots, though, in the middle of time.
I think the dozer is dead. Oh, yeah, meanwhile, we have the BMP shooting that barracks.
BMP should have gone straight for the dozer, not the barracks.
So the damaged Battlemaster is close to the Russian base now. He has a buddy coming in.
Well, that's a different Battlemaster. That one killed off another BMP.
Rubik's barracks is dead.
Red guards to the top. He's sending two red guards to the top to capture the oil, so if he gets it, which he probably will, all the Echo advantage. Because no one has the bottom oil yet.
Now, Timeburner got rid of Rubik's barracks there, so I think... Yeah, well, getting rid of the minigun team will be a bit more difficult, though.
Ooh. Timeburner's two supply trucks are getting a bit harassed at the moment, but one Kodiak kills one Battlemaster pretty easily, so I reckon he's safe there. Yeah, he's got... Ooh, no, yeah, two Kodiaks.
Two more Battlemasters are incoming.
Ooh, that's not a good fight for
Battlemaster. And Timeburner is low on power now. And he just completed tier 1.
Got so, three Kodiaks versus two Battlemasters. Yeah, Rubik's backing off, wisely so.
Yep.
Rubik's got the southern oil and the top oil as well.
Indeed. Things are looking better for him right now.
What are those?
He's also going tier 2. I'm wasting too much time on tier 1. Well, Timeburner has quite a bit of cash.
Airfield's coming up for Rubik's. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah, that minigun team there is still harassing everything.
Plenty of cost efficiency. Oh, we'll see if he targets the Schmel though. No, he needs to target the Schmel.
Yep.
It's the Schmel. It's the Schmel.
Yep, he's hitting it. Wow.
Oh, is it gonna live? It's gonna... Oh, it made it.
Yeah. Only just.
Bloody. MVP, that minigunner, right there. And look, now he's got a Battlemaster coming down to clear out the cash van. That's a great play.
Kodiaks are heading out of Timeburner's base, but no anti-air again, and Rubik has a handgun ship again.
Mm.
He should have learned from the previous game, before his War Factory got disabled again. That was a very clever play. I like that.
I like this Rubik guy.
Yeah, the Battlemasters are coming in.
Ooh, Timeburner is floating 4K. Getting a radar out front? Really? I guess he might be getting a Lotus or something.
Rubik's in 2K at the moment.
No, Timeburner, formation of your army. Look, he's bloody MTP's running off in the middle of nowhere. His army's lagging behind.
Looks like Timeburner lost the Southern Oil Derrick as well. Everything, that stuff will just kill the barracks and that will be it. He's aiming for the northern one though, some BMP, Kodiaks, Buratinos with an MTP, but no anti-air and three handgun ships are coming in. This is going to be painful.
Yep,
yeah, absolutely no anti-air in the base either. Well, yeah. Wondering if this guy is actually Arjun. Yep, the handgun ships are coming into the base now. They are all armed with nukes this time though. And I think this is pretty much GG here. The long time Guska isn't going to do much.
Come back, everything's just dead. Even got tanks coming from the south. Oh, Nukans, everybody's favorite. Ooh.
Yeah, they've got their well deserved nerf, but that one ton Guska is not gonna do anything against them.
Yeah.
Even though they are still powerful.
And then have any money left? doesn't have the oils.
Another Hun is coming
in. Another Hun coming in.
That one's gonna die, but that still doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's not much of a victory. And here comes the MiGs. MiGs are looking for a war truck snipe. They haven't got any war trucks to shoot.
Yep, this is GG
and
here.
A GG happy face, and there's a Lotus coming in.
Wow. Yep.
There we go.
You have been defeated.
Right, well, I reckon that's about all the time I have tonight, so...
Yeah, well, it was fun. Thank you for the games, and thank you for joining me.
All good. See you next time.
Alright, see ya. Alright, so, Handy Nasty. Welcome back, I guess. Well, I wonder when I'm getting released from this game over screen. That'd be really nice. There we go. Okay, so... Yeah, I guess I'll just create a game and see who joins. I would like to play against him. That would be fun. I just don't have any ideas about the map. Well, I guess we just go with Cold Territory. Right, peeps. I opened up a game. Oh, Compostor. Alright. Hello. Yeah, let's just go with random. And see what we get. Please accept. Thank you. Oh. Fine. Thought I'll get something interesting. I indeed got something interesting, but this is not what I wanted to get. Never mind.
Cannot we live in peace? Does it have to be so far? I will obey. This hammer is heavy.
I'm wondering what he got actually. Yeah.
You will be in peace.
Nice to know.
Can I have some shoes?
Oh, okay, cool.
Yes. I will do the best I can.
Screwed up a bit there, but
let us
never mind.
Keep me out of sight. Of work.
I'm just a peasant.
I just hope he didn't get GLA, because in that case I'll be mad. I really don't like GLA mirrors.
Are there not better tools?
I really don't.
I will work.
Ready for war.
So what did you get? I'm curious.
Let us see what they are up to.
I'm really, really curious.
What station you need?
Ah, US. Okay, cool. Awesome.
Has been completed.
US can come.
Building construction.
Ready yourself. Watch your step. We will be safe in there.
So RPG troopers will have fun from that building. And making quad cannons.
A warrior has fallen.
Yeah, this second supply running.
I will work.
One barracks there, and resupply here. Okay.
Upgrade complete.
The higher order shall reign.
So I shouldn't forget to hotkey that. I'm gonna place a defensive Dushka here, so if he tries anything with helicopters or harassment fighting ease, then I'll be prepared.
No cost is too great.
Capturing oil derrick.
Prepare to fight. The way is clear.
Our defenses will be hidden from the enemy.
Yes, yes.
That was a lot of work.
What do you
want?
Okay,
gonna see what he has on the right side of the map. It might be possible that he has that side taken.
Let us see what they are.
In which case, that's gonna be my main focus for now. I just really don't want US to get any map control. It's always really bad. Oh yeah, he sent away the Ospreys from here, I guess.
A warrior.
Oh yeah, he has a few things here.
Don't push me.
Not a big issue though.
Yes, yes.
Also, I probably
I'm just a peasant.
Should set up third supply center.
Four on the floor.
Yes. What is in there?
Did I already send? Oh yeah.
I'm just a peasant.
A warrior.
Supply there, black market here. Oh, and I even managed to deny that oil, Eric. Happy? Yeah, let's just get rid of that firebase. And meanwhile, from the other side, I'm gonna pump out more quads.
Oh, okay, okay, I will work.
I wonder what happened to that one. Don't tell me those are Tovies. No, they are not. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, there is one there. Is the black market done? Almost.
A warrior has fallen.
I'll get there.
Full throttle. Yes. Does it have to be so far?
Four on the floor.
What station are you
in? There we go.
Full throttle. Yes, yes.
No supplies for you, sir.
A warrior has fallen.
Shit, I'm floating. Floating quite a bit. Yeah, it was actually clever. I drew his attention to this side and then popped out some stuff from the other side. Oh. Ow. Yeah, that hurts.
What do you want? We are going.
And since we got angry mob, I'm also gonna do that upgrade as fast as possible.
It doesn't get any faster.
Just gonna carry on with my push.
Oh, okay, okay, I will work.
However, this time I don't have reliable anti-air here. I really don't like to depend on those bikes.
They won't catch us.
Crusader tank.
It doesn't get any faster. Over there. Watch your step.
I'm hungry.
You have reached. Yeah, if I would be a bit more clever, I could already have that recycler truck here to get the scrap. Hey, have a Dushku nest in your base. I'm pretty sure that all US players like that. Having a Dushku nest in your base is awesome, right?
Let's go!
No one of these. Two star.
My tank is full.
Pick up this
The warrior has fallen.
Yes.
Awesome. Yeah, I think I. Oh, forgot to build the workers here. Regardless, I think I have this game in the bag. Deny the power as well. Yeah, Crusaders can keep coming in. Even my Toxin Tractors have surprising amount of anti-tank firepower. Oh, and everyone's favorite, the German.
I am waiting.
Oh, forgot to switch that overlay again. Sorry for that.
You change your mind.
A warrior has fallen.
Come on.
Yeah, if you keep hearing me feed Crusaders, then I might as well use the opportunity and get the tier 1 scrap. Oh yeah. Composter has been defeated.
Victorious.
Alright then, let's carry on. For the next game. Yeah, that minigunner in the last game was indeed really clever. What's up with my tablet, I wonder? Oh, he wants a rematch. Alright, I'll give him a rematch then. Ah, USA.
Have a job for me.
Nice purple color as well.
Let's get What's to the work. Story?
Again, I just hope that he didn't get US.
New construction. Any more projects?
Going up.
I'm gonna spam some Rangers again. As soon as that Let's barracks is complete.
Keep me busy.
Capture upgrade.
What's the mission, sir?
Any more projects?
Yeah. Made in the US of A.
Lay in the foundation.
What's the mission, sir?
Need a point, man?
This is a bit quicker.
Take a new position. What's the mission, sir?
Oh, what the fuck?
What's the mission, sir?
Ah, that's funny.
That one's done.
Special forces here.
Yeah, I'll just keep shooting. Yeah, funny. Well, actually,
like the neighborhood.
That's a bit of a problem.
Like the neighborhood.
I wonder what he has in the base if he set up a war factory right here. Yeah, Tungus can just design it. Just as I suspected.
Unit lost.
Come on in.
Lay in the foundation.
I pull up the fire base.
Oh,
why not?
Army's elite. Got room for five. Whoa!
I'm gonna stuff it with some RPGs as well, so.
Need a point
in man. Fact, I have the capture upgrade. Let's use
Come
that.
Always prepared.
Got my missile
Taking charge.
Here.
Ready for action. Oh, Whelan!
Shoot another Tunguska.
Unit lost.
Wow, that firebase is already in the dead zone. Wow.
Let me launch one.
Need a point, man. I'll be here.
Ah, oh, shit, this is problematic. Alright, he's selling it.
Unit lost.
Good. That was interesting. I'm not sure if it would have worked since I was pretty slow and floated up quite a bit of cash.
Come on in. Let's go.
And let's get a dozer and let's punish him for what he did. And I'll get a third Osprey as my I can might as well use it for the extra supplies in the middle. Some Rangers to cover up. Oh, there's a dozer.
Cool.
Yeah. Probably he's on the way of pulling another war factory in his base now, so I'm sure he has nothing to stop me really from just rolling straight into his base. Might as well get another Humvee, get some Rangers over there and capture everything.
What's the mission, sir?
Good work. Good work.
Made in the US of A.
Hey, yeah, here's the second war factory.
Keep the
yeah, let's get the dozer.
Alright, let's have some fun. Humvee.
Yeah, I mean let's get
Unit
the dozer.
Lost.
Oh. Gosh then. Okay, cool.
How about a lift? Hit and run! Got room for five.
Special forces here.
Bucket
Rally
up.
Point confirmed.
On the go.
Oh,
let's go for it. Alright, let's have some fun.
Oh, and another war factory.
Break
it loose!
Whoa. Wow.
What's the story? Good area. Always
Let's start our Raptor project.
Sorry, I can't build it.
Lost.
I'm not paying enough attention.
Armor division. Hey, little off-roading. Humvee here. Oh, be careful now. How about a lift? Hey, little off-roading!
Oh yeah, for supplies.
Oh, rip it up! Oh, Whelan! Hey, little off-roading! I'll be here. Okay, everybody out. How about a lift?
Unit lost.
Hit and run!
Army to lead. You are always prepared.
Got room for five. Break it loose! Come on in! Let's go for it!
Okay. Really not good. I have to stop him from getting all the map controls as fast as possible.
Hey, little off-roading.
Armor detail reporting.
Taking new ground.
How about a show for it? They might hear the fire. Armor detail reporting.
There we go.
Loaded with U.S. quality.
Back on your command.
Yes, sir.
Crusader tank responding.
A little ground support.
How about it, show for it?
In the field. Unit lost.
In goes the...
A little ground support. Holding in.
Ah shit, I'm gonna lose this too. I should have gotten Raptors.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. My rally point. Damn it. Yeah, he has everything. He has this side too. This is really not good.
Let's give him an airship.
USA armor right here.
What do you got?
Let's get the Tunguska.
Unit lost.
Yeah, of course I just made it elite. Oh.
Lay in the foundation.
Got my missile launcher right here.
We control the skies.
Something for everyone right here.
What's the story? Getting to work. Bring on the scaffolding.
Clearing terrain. Armor detail reporting.
Show forward.
On your command.
USA Armor Division.
He's capturing that.
Crusader tank responding. This'll wake them up.
Unit lost.
Heavy armor ready for action. Deliver north.
He's just sending. Vessel bank.
Unit lost.
Anywhere you say, sir.
Oh, what was that good for?
Crusader tank responding.
Tactical lasers online.
Let me launch. What's going on?
More projects.
You sure thing. Take cover in there.
Heavy armor ready for action.
Yeah, I need to make microwave tank and then push forward. Have to stop him from taking all the maps still. The problem is that again I don't have vision. Because I can't rely on the US scouts, they are just too crap. I forget these guys pretty often too.
Heavy armor ready for action. Proceeding to target zone. Light them up. Taking new ground.
I'm not going anywhere.
Anywhere you say, sir.
Yeah, the only solution is stacking up.
Unit lost.
Armor detail reporting.
Oh, that's a golem.
Proceeding to target zone. Raptor here.
Let's take this.
On your command. Taking new ground.
This is going to be difficult. Against a Russia that pretty much has the entire map.
I see it. Should have a good view.
Yeah, of course he already used all of the supplies from there.
Light them up. Heavy armor ready for action.
That'll be your stronger.
This'll wake them up.
And in come the low golems.
Target location set. Heavy armor ready for action.
This'll wake them up.
Unit lost. Congratulations, General. You have been promoted.
Yep. This'll wake them up.
Low power.
What, the tremor?
On the job.
Who is this guy?
On your command. Oh, wide open.
Oh shit, strategy.
Bombardment.
How about it? Microwave emitters ready.
Power coupling.
Optimized. Maintaining wavelength for the tank. Later tank responding. HBM vehicle standing for detail reporting.
Yeah, as I thought. Oh, I still have a... Raptor than I...
Clearing terrain.
On the path.
If he's building a tremor there, then I can just blow it up with Burton.
Heavy armor ready for action.
He has grumbles too.
What's the story?
Shit.
Good area.
This is really not good.
How about a show of force?
I see everything. Can't miss.
On your command. Deliver an order. In my field of fire. Deliver an order. Proceeding to target zone. Heavy armor Sentinel. Ready for action.
Unit lost.
On your command. Anywhere you stay, sir.
Deadly efficient. Time demo charge. Something to remember me by.
No tremors, please.
Let's get
and again the overlay.
Let's get the action.
Wah. Oh, and the blackout node.
Unit lost.
Yeah, on 3-star general.
Congratulations, general. You have been promoted.
Heavy armor ready for action.
Oh. Is too.
Our base is
right
under
here.
Attack.
Got my missile launcher right
time demo. Yeah, I can cripple him seriously here with the Burton. Yeah, just 2 sentinels. It's fine.
Right here. Colonel Burton here. The time
just
demo charge.
Get me in close.
Fuck yeah.
I'll be there. Something to remember me by.
Unit
ah, the bunker.
I'll
shit.
Anything you give me. I know just what it needs. I'll take anything.
Oh yeah, it shoots through stuff. In the meantime, my base is getting wrecked.
I've seen it all. The time got demo present.
Unit lost.
Oh, that's an elite sentinel.
Roger, general. Something leafless is at your port.
Oh shit.
Let's mix it up. Got my missile launcher right here.
Monsters. Oh, and he got rid of my Burton. Yeah, it was probably the bunker.
Heavy armor ready for action.
I'll scout ahead.
Yeah, the shock troopers can come. It's not an issue.
Let's build.
I need my Burton back. Oh, I can't because he killed my step center as well. Great, so now we are both rebuilding our tech.
Control rod upgrade.
Yeah, if I could see that Tunguska, that would be great.
Unit lost.
Maintaining wavelength integrity.
Yeah. HVM vehicle standing by.
This is really not getting funny. Oh shit.
Unit lost.
Let's give him an airship.
Yeah, I think I lost this guy. I just gave the guy too much map control again. That's something I really suck with as US. Just can't get map control.
General, our base is under attack.
That was nice. Even my Burton couldn't help there. Yeah, the almost twice as much cash. Damn it. Oh, I would like to try again though. That would be really cool. Because the cannon is really useful in it. It's just that I ended up with Russia, against a guy who took the entire map and I got overwhelmed. Ah, GLA again. Yeah, against him I might even need it.
If that is what you want,
I cannot guarantee that.
Gotta try hard mode now. I'm pissed off.
I'm hungry. I will do the best I can.
There is a bounty for enemy soldiers.
No, I'm gonna have all the map.
Lurking eyes at your disposal. Let us see what they are up to.
Building construction has been completed. I'm just a
actually starting to sweat. That indicates that I'm having a good time with this game.
Yes. I will work.
Yeah, let's see what he gets first.
What do you want?
Jill again, no.
Our work is complete. I am finished with the building.
No, I'm not going to fight GLA as GLA. Screw that shit. Yeah, actually, I'm just gonna play with someone else. For now. Yeah, you left. Okay. Oh, hello there. Righto. I just hope he's not ECA. I really, really hope he's not ECA.
This is hard work.
Let us tune in.
If he is, then I am already regretting not getting informants. Yeah, let's just assume he is. Until he's not.
I'm just a peasant. Ready
for war. Set up the Dushkin right there. Do not hurt me. Yeah, of course. Ready for war. That was a lot of I knew it. To fight. I felt it. Ready for war. I will work. It's not gonna work. Bring all the dogs you want.
I will work. Ready for I will war. Work.
The higher order shall reign. I will
work. Bring all the dogs.
I will work.
Bring it.
Building construction.
Bolt it down and ready. We will not be oppressed.
Hang on. We take what we need.
Let's get capture building. And go for the derricks.
Load it.
Oh, wait.
We fear nothing. Good idea.
Nope. I fell for it at least.
Let's get in the fight.
It's still run. The next thing
upgrade complete.
We are going.
No, it can't expand versus me like that.
It still runs. I'll puncture the next thing.
Alright, tier 1 we go. I saw a Chrome script here. Oh, I think he died there.
Let's fight.
Grab the oil. Some BMPs.
We are going.
Let's go on the other side and see what's there. Probably I'm gonna find an expansion there too.
I'll get there.
Which I'm going to destroy as fast as possible. Ah, it's just the oil. Okay.
We are going. We are going.
I'll take this one as well.
I do not have patience for this.
Scorpion, ready to sting.
Black market is almost complete. And then the buggy spam shall begin.
I am finished. I'm just
I also gotta spread some tunnels.
Are there not better tools?
Okay, okay, I will work.
Huh? Yes, yes.
He's already going tier 1 too.
Scorpion, ready to sting. We have the higher order shall reign
and some demo traps. Oh, there come the BMPs.
Quad cannon.
Our building is being captured.
That is what you want. I'm just a peasant.
Let's
I will do what I must.
No lack of courage.
Yeah, got the anti-BMP or set up.
What do you want with the building? I will do the best I can.
Well, at least he wasn't gathering.
Infidels would be detained.
There we go.
Cannot we live in peace?
I am finished.
Oh, okay, okay.
Oh, I want this place.
Our will is strong. I will do my best.
My new shoes.
We are the just ones.
Yes. Does it
no one stands in our way.
Okay, okay, I will work.
No lack of courage. I will do this.
Oh, I knew it. Fuck.
I'm for war!
Yeah.
A warrior has fallen.
I only just got tier 2, so let's bring out Jarman.
No lack of courage.
Oh, I'll be glad if that builds up. Because I can use its tunnel. support the quad cannons through.
The warrior has fallen.
Oh no 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 no. Yeah, great.
What's the job? Preparing my duel. I will see the finish.
Heroic Killian. Those things get ranks up really, really quickly. In the bounty upgrades. And there goes the Hellion.
Indeed.
Light tank of the GLA.
And any infantry that comes out of my barracks is dead.
No one escapes.
Scorpion tank.
Yeah. Got a roll truck as well.
Preparing my duel. Anything else?
Our will is strong. Fast as I can. Waiting.
Our German camp has been seen by the enemy. The shadows.
No lack of courage. It will be taken care of.
I'm hungry.
I'll puncture the next
thing. This is hard work.
Light tank of the GLA.
We are the just ones.
No lack of courage.
He doesn't learn.
I will do my best.
No one escapes.
Our building is being captured. Our building
is being captured.
What is your wish?
Just keep working on those bounty upgrades.
Yes, yes.
A warrior has fallen.
I hear you. Who's the target? Anything else? You spotted position.
Yeah, I might be that here.
Let's kick up some dirt. Yes.
Again, the map control, that gets me.
A warrior has fallen.
The higher order base is in peril.
Let's get this over with.
Scorpion tank.
Let's kick up
fast as
dirt.
I can.
Very well. Yes, I wait for you.
Fucking map control.
What is it? Hit him!
Quad cannon, begin stitching. Our will is strong.
Yes, you change your mind off.
Let's kick up the dirt. Rocket barrage, ready
up on the gas! I'm getting money now for the bounties. The Tunguska's dying.
Light tank of the
my
GLA
was faster.
Where's my German? Oh yeah, send him over there.
Who's the target?
What is this for?
Yes!
The gas bounty will help our cause.
Our will is strong. You have my allegiance.
I move the shadows.
What? I'll get there. Go.
I will work. Okay, okay, I will work. I will work.
Yeah, I don't have map control, so this is already pretty damn hard.
I am waiting.
He has everything.
I'm just a peasant.
I do not have patience.
More stuff.
Who's the target?
Yeah, GG. Forty K versus 64. Signs of not really not playing for a while are obvious. Right then. Never giving up. Why would I save the replay? What exactly you want from it? No, but seriously, I just didn't spam enough tunnels. That was my problem. Could have locked down those expansions. Ah, oh, dude doesn't have the map here. Great. So I don't even know which rank I had. Angry Mob could have saved me, probably. Or a Rebel Ambush. I have no idea. It was a nice game anyway, well played. For now we'll just have to wait until this thing times out, and then I'm gonna try again, and this time if you don't have the map, then don't even try. Well, yeah, it's really obvious that you can win by just spamming when you have twice as many match resources as I do. Due to having all the map, everything on the map. And yeah, so, some general powers could have saved my ass for a while, probably, I don't know. No, this guy doesn't have the map. It's an unofficial map, I'm telling you. I didn't even edit it, as far as that goes. Oh shit, this is so hot. Timed out. Alright. If you want, we can play another. If I'm up for the up for a rematch. Whoops. What am I doing? There. Yeah, this map. I have the map pack. This map, this very map that we played on, is from that map pack. I want the same matchup. If you're not willing to play, then yeah, I'll just let someone else go. And the biggest problem is that bullshit random doesn't tell me what faction you are, so I don't know how to open properly. That game would have ended differently, most likely, if I know that you're Russia.
I will work. I'm hungry. Can I have some shoes? If that is what you want.
Right, though. Again, playing against random. I hate it. I really do.
I will work. Yes.
I can't be there.
Ow! Okay, okay, I will work.
Lurking eyes at your disposal.
Nothing is private. Keep me out of sight.
Building construction has been completed.
I really wonder what faction he is.
Let us tune in.
I'm just nervous right now. Due to not knowing.
I will work. Building construction has been completed.
I will work.
There. Let's go and build some tunnels.
Okay, okay, I will work.
Screw that, but that part in the previous game.
Ready for war.
Nothing is private.
Building construction has been completed.
Ready for war.
I will try to hurry.
Oh, US. Alright. Cool. I don't have an arms dealer yet.
Ready for war.
I will work.
Tree supply start is a bit risky. No, oh, he's going airfield start. Oh
work.
Boy. You sure you know what you're doing?
Oh, okay, okay, I will work. Are there not better tools?
Our courage will be seen by all. Take us to glory.
Though airfield start means that I am to complete.
I will obey.
Guard my supplies a little this bit better.
Building construction has been completed.
No cost is too
great. Capture building is almost ready.
Do not hurt me.
I'm gonna use the tunnel to hop off to the other side quickly.
I am finished with the building.
Yeah, there's the Black Hawk, of course. Just as I expected.
The higher order way shall reign.
I don't like the lag.
Our homes are in peril.
I wonder why doesn't he deploy those rangers. There they are. Yeah, that supplies toast. I can try. No.
A warrior is fallen.
I'm hungry.
What?
We have captured the building.
About the quads.
Do not hurt me. I do what I am told. Ow! Okay.
A warrior has fallen. The next thing
that moves. Don't get on my bad side. I do not have patience for this.
Yeah. I didn't want to engage with those two quads that I had because the Black Hawk is quite powerful, especially with 8 rangers. But with 4 I should have no problems. He's capturing that oil too. Yeah. That's why I built that Dashkenaz there.
4 on the floor.
I will work.
However, he's pushing me pretty heavily on map control again. I lost that oil.
They are taking our building!
What? Don't push me.
Oh, okay, I will work.
Oh, the Black Hawk spam. Gotta load the Black Hawk spam.
Don't get on my bad side.
I am
more quads.
Quad cannon.
That will not work. That will just not work.
I'll get there.
The warrior is falling.
The airfield don't get on my back. Begins
what? Let's grab the airfield.
Going. I'll puncture the next thing that moves. Huh? Going.
Guarding the GLA underground.
What cannon? On the floor.
Cool.
I will obey. Can I have
this
some
is why air start doesn't work.
Ending the tunnel network.
Oh, I have two coming in from there as well.
Warrior has fallen.
I will work.
And 4 more, hopefully.
Quad cannon.
There we go.
I'll get there.
Guarding the TLA underground.
Oh, look, I even have RPGs.
You have reached a higher rank.
Infidels would be detained.
Don't get on my bad side. I'll get there.
Quick, ready yourselves.
What? Punch it. I'll get there.
Quad power.
What? Punch it.
Attack before they attack us.
Well done, then. You have reached a higher rank.
Danger
from
the
world.
There we go.
Go. Don't push me.
Do not hurt me.
I do
do not have patience. This game is mine. Let's take rank 3 Elder Ambush.
Where shall the warrior has fallen?
What?
They have no idea.
We are victorious.
All right. Money? I don't need money. I just need quads. Then a US goes air start. Also, I had 3 supplies, so yeah, at that point I didn't really care much. Yeah, let's play some other faction. I'm missing China. Oh, that's a 3-player map. So, whoever's up for games, feel free to join. And yeah, please keep the chat in English. Thank you. Hello, I would like to play that same matchup versus you. So, me GLA, you Russia. And I know you're listening into the stream. Didn't play on this map for quite a while. Some say it's crap, I say it's okay. Nope. Same matchup. Alright.
I cannot guarantee their safety.
If that is what you want, do not hurt me. I will try to hurry.
This time, GLA shall rise.
I will work. Oh, okay, okay, I will work. I will work. You change your mind often. Cannot we live in peace?
Lurking eyes at your disposal. What station you need, General?
Do not hurt me. I will do what I must. That was a lot of work. I am
terrorist.
With the business. I will obey. Oh, okay, okay, I will work.
I'll make the sacrifice.
Alright, doing good, doing good.
Let us tune in.
Where are the dozers? I guess he's probably going hardcore on the oils again.
I'll make the sacrifice.
Yep.
Building construction has been completed.
Better reception there.
Building construction has been
completed. Tunnel here. Not one too much.
Bolt it down and ready. Let's get in the fight.
Ow! Okay, okay, I will.
What do you want? Load it!
So you're gonna take these guys to this oil.
Scorpion. Let us ready see what they are up to.
And in the meantime,
I will do my best.
Wrong rally point.
Our clan is strong. Hang on.
Yeah, nice. There.
It still runs.
Yeah, I don't give a crap about the dozer.
Find me a fresh site.
Right now I'm here in the fog of war.
I'm hungry. I'm
gonna pop down the tunnel.
Find me a fresh site. Out of my vehicle.
I'm gonna blow the shit up. There we go.
It's still run.
A warrior has fallen.
Tunnel on the other side as well. And scorpion time. War factory going up there. Okay then, we're going from there.
Just a
Scorpion tank.
Yeah, I gotta keep it hotkeyed.
I will obey.
Must prevent him from capturing that.
Our will is strong.
Yeah, let's just blow up the barrel. Okay, now works too.
Does it have to be so fast?
No lack of courage.
Do not curse me. Ow, okay, I will work.
Stay by, get it. Oh, I don't actually have the money.
Guarding the GLA underground.
The warrior has fallen.
No lack of courage. Our will is strong.
Ah, shit.
Yes.
We can hide our defenses with camo netting now.
I gotta check whether he's collecting supplies from the... Oh.
Cannot we live in peace?
Four on the floor.
God damn it.
Very well. Eyes at your disposal.
A warrior has fallen.
Scorpion tank. They must die.
Yeah, I didn't actually disturb his supply gathering operations. Which is a problem.
Our will is strong.
Right now I'm back to one supply. Yeah, I'm just gonna save what can be saved for now. The main thing is I got the tunnels.
No lack of courage.
I will work.
Oh, you're being a dick.
I will do my best. I will work. This is good. I will do my best. They will pay for such insolence. I will do my best.
Oh, no, no power. Cool. Yeah,
no lack of courage. I will do this. No lack of courage. Scorpion, ready to be together.
A warrior has fallen.
Yes. Does it have to be so far?
Just keep calm and carry on.
No lack of courage. Don't get on my bad side.
Cannot we live in peace? I will do what I must.
What? Don't push me. I'll get there.
Oh, yes. What do I have here?
I will work.
Light tank on the GLA.
Being captured.
I will
four
work.
On the floor. I will do my best.
There we go.
I will work.
Our will is strong.
A lot of
as
work.
You request.
A warrior has fallen.
I will do my best. Yes, yes. Start the machinery.
How the hell does he have so much money?
I will do my best. I will do this.
Yeah, I'm not even organized.
Well done, dear. You have reached a higher rank.
Scorpion tank. Scorpion, ready to speak.
They must die. I will obey,
dear one. No lack of courage. Scorpion, ready to sting. Very well. Our will is strong.
Now from this side.
Light tank of the GLA. Our will is strong.
This time I'm just gonna run over everything here.
Light tank of the GLA. Very well. These people will not be mocked. No lack of courage. These people will not be mocked.
There we go.
Scorpion.
That black market is complete.
Scorpion, ready to sting.
Need some toxin trip. Ah, hellions already.
I will do my best.
Well done, General. You have reached a higher rank.
Okay then. Screw that shit. I need quads. I need quads.
A warrior has fallen.
Dushkanest. Preventive Dushkanest.
Scorpion tank.
Oh cool, I even managed to save units from there. Excellent.
No lack of courage. Scorpion tank.
That was a lot of work. Yes, you change your mind often.
Light tank of the GLA.
It's more supply harassing.
What? Quick, ready yourself. Quad
put these things on air guard.
beautiful warrior has fallen.
An air guard, I said. Oh my god. Wow.
I cannot guarantee their safety.
So much I expected from two quads.
What do you want?
Four hellions, that's too that's a lot.
The next thing that moves.
Yeah, I'm just gonna transition to quads.
Preparing for the attack.
Mm-hmm, it's coming from here.
Do not hurt, you change your mind often.
Oops, oops, oops.
I will not play hands have
squad gathering.
You know that patience for me. Don't push me.
Ah, oh, he's in my base.
I do not have patience for this.
Yes. Oh, why?
Let us see what they are up to. Keep me out of sight.
Four on the floor. I'll get
it. General! Get it. Our land is being attacked!
What?
The warrior is falling.
Oh, a lot of missiles were tanked by the arms dealer there.
Quad gun.
Fuck yeah. German, German, German. Okay, I have German.
What's the job?
Four on the floor.
I hear you.
Huh? Four on the floor. The world should like
I am waiting.
Wow. Those freaking hellions.
Our German camp has been seen by the enemy.
I hear you.
Oh shit.
Would you like to try some?
All I can do is build quads because yeah, those extensive amount of hellions is just that's just not funny.
I am waiting. Fortress is not guaranteed.
I'll puncture the next one.
Don't push me.
This one I should get something. Yeah. Let's get air power. That'll help us.
Okay, I will work.
I'll puncture the next one.
Also, really, lead up can be expected.
One escapes.
A warrior is
falling. Let's be my base.
You're not going to be my base. Huh? I'll get
yeah, there comes the VDV drop, of course.
Be careful, it may spill.
Wait, where is it?
Be careful, it may spill. Who's the target?
Well, the good news is as soon as the airfield is complete, I'm gonna have instant Terraplane GP.
I'm just a peasant, if that is what
that'll be
want.
Nice. I gotta keep spamming the units.
Potency guaranteed.
I'll puncture the next
yeah, he's gathering from the middle. Fuck it. Yeah, the Gazelles will be really useful for defending my base against the reinforcement drops.
Building construction
where shall we strike?
Completed.
Our homes are right. In peril.
There we go.
Higher rank. Upgrade complete.
I hear you. Who's the target?
Your wish is my command. My commander.
Preparing.
There we go.
New spotting position.
What shall I do?
We have generous fortune. My own special
fish is my command.
A warrior has fallen.
Yeah, those hellions are just nasty. Holy shit.
I have received your order.
Freaking hellions.
Let's kick up some dirt.
I will do whatever
I shall do
you
that
want.
I am going!
Attacking!
I am waiting. I move in the shadows. I will give them a gift.
I will make my own
attack. Let's kick up some dirt.
Get off my trail.
In any case, I have to creep up the pressure.
And there you might do it.
What do you want?
Oh, I need a lamp. I need a lamp.
This hammer is heavy.
Yeah, let's kick up some dirt.
Our Jarman Kel has been seen.
I ride alone.
Oh, my poor Jarman.
Your wish is my command.
Roads? How boring.
I await my orders. Anything, my commander. Anything, my commander.
Yes, let them
open it. My commander. I shall do it at once. I will do whatever you want.
I ride alone.
Actually, I'm getting money, which is cool, which is cool.
Await my orders.
More of the pigs.
I have received your order.
Gas monkey will help our cause.
I have received your order.
Still disadvantage though. Still in deep disadvantage.
Your wish is my command.
Yeah, I have no idea what's in his base.
What is your wish?
We have more ammo
now. A new camo netting has arrived.
Is this way not dangerous?
Cannot we live in
peace? Second arms dealer.
What's the job? I hear you.
Ready.
Indeed.
Might as well also deploy my angry mob.
What is your wish?
Yeah, he's getting grumbles. More food
no
for my terror planes.
Building construction has been completed.
Let's get this over with.
Let's kick up some dirt!
I need Scorpio rockets.
You have my allegiance. Let's get this over with.
Rhodes,
Scorpio, ready to
attacking.
Sting!
We have AP rockets now!
I am waiting!
Scorpio, ready to
I'm
sting!
I'm moving the shadows!
Upgrade
would you like
complete.
To try some? I hear you!
People speaking of a warrior is falling.
No lack of courage.
I am waiting. New spotting position.
Scorpion, ready to sting.
Yeah, that extra money I get from the airfield GP is worth it.
Let's
it's really worth it.
Who's the target?
Ready to sting.
Oh, look what we have here.
New spotting position. Anything else?
I'm awaiting your orders.
Let's kick up some dirt.
I have
no
end
here. Yeah, that's this is gonna
I shall
be
do
fun.
It at once.
Forget that shit. Oh, I can't see. There we go. And the Tunguska is, the Kashtan is just out of range.
No one escapes.
There we go, I'm almost rank 5.
Yes!
More money, spend the money. Hijackers too, I'm gonna need it against late game Russia. And camouflage, third upgrades. There we go.
A warrior has fallen.
Yeah, that was cool,
Light tank of the DLA.
Let's go get the vehicle. Who's the target?
No one stands in our way.
Where shall we stand?
Rank 5.
Higher rank. Let's go, Garshan.
Yeah, so.
Yes, I understand. We are the just ones.
Ow.
I hear you.
Let's kick up some dirt.
I move in the shadows.
Scorpion rocket installed, sir.
Rocket barrage.
Let's go, Garshan.
Yes.
Scorpion.
It is my duty.
Get them.
What is it?
Hit him. We now have camouflage upgrade.
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
I wait for you.
Ready to sting.
Here we go. Right now I have Ural trucks too, so if he tries anything with planes then not gonna work much. Not gonna work out either. Wow. Missed us. Shit. Yeah, there come the Hellions. Oh sh! Damn it. Oh my god. Why isn't that Euro truck shooting? Yeah, I just moved at my Euros at a really, really bad time. Should have kept them where they are, where they were. There's the Grumble. Oh, fuck it, I'm just gonna throw the Anthrax over there. There we go, nice. Oh, where is he capturing it? Didn't want the Anthrax upgrade there because I want to upgrade them with missiles since I have the toxins here, though. Yeah, there's a Kashtan there. Everything saves me here.
I can drive in.
Where is? Oh, there's the Grumble. Fuck. Alright, more Urals.
You have my allegiance.
Oh no, some shit here again.
Crap. Scorpion tank.
As your request.
Committed to the cause.
Rocket barrage ready. Has been completed. Attacking.
Just need that war factory dead.
Get off my trail.
And then the Kashtan as well.
Of course.
And then right, to come go. Here. Hold all my planes back.
They will think one is falling.
No one stands in our way.
General! Our land is being attacked!
Anything, my commander!
Actually, I should also get a few grads, maybe.
Scorpion tank.
Need a new vehicle? One is falling.
Uh-huh.
I can drive in. What is your wish? They won't expect
it. Fuck.
Let's go for it! I will
anything,
for you.
My commander!
Yeah, now we're gonna abuse the toxin shell since he's using a lot of infantry. This will be really nice.
A warrior has fallen.
Get the grads.
What is it? I wait for you! I wait
our
for
gyro
you!
Our gyro camp has been
your
seen at the
is my command!
Yeah, that hospital. That freaking hospital.
Rocket barrage, ready! Step on the gas! He will be humiliated! It is my duty!
A warrior has fallen.
I will help you! Let's go! Hit him!
Your wish is my command.
I am going. Get off my trail.
I got the recyclers.
What is it?
Rocket
barrage ready.
What shall I do? Your wish is my command. I see them. I will do whatever you want. My orders.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to pull out the toxin trick again. There we go! Yeah, everything will just
get.
And it's just the Burrattino. The Burrattino is a problem. Ah, the Burrattino died to the toxins. Nice. Just too much for you. And again, I have money that I need to use. Well, actually, on this side, in the meantime, I have quite a few things.
Your wish is my command. I see the impudence now. I shall carry out this order. I shall do it. Now die.
Your wish is my command.
I'm gonna get overwhelmed by everything.
General,
our lad is being attacked!
Yes, yes.
Scorpion, ready to sting. Where shall we spread?
Your fish is my command. No survivors.
This is our homeland.
Scorpion, very well.
A warrior.
Yes, I understand.
There we go. The terraplane stopped the attack on. Wow. Yeah.
Anything. A warrior has fallen.
Now,
Scorpion, ready to stay.
Anything, my commander.
I'll do whatever you want.
These interceptors are actually quite good.
All your base are belong to us.
Scorpion, ready to sting. Our courage will be seen.
Capture that for ages.
Fast as I can.
A warrior has fallen.
Yes, I understand.
Anything, my commander.
Warrior has fallen.
I will do whatever you want.
Our time has come!
No.
My orders.
Get them!
Destroy that war factory.
Warrior has fallen.
I receive your order. I'm awaiting your order,
Steve. My commander! It's dark still. Oh, man.
Yeah, this is gonna be either ending with me dying. Although, still floating quite a bit of cash, but yeah, it's just my attention that again I'm fucked up by not bringing anti-air. And by not using Jarman.
So you want something repaired or not? Scorpion, ready to stay.
No one stands our way.
Oh! Feel an Isle Wire!
Well, the quads are useless.
Waiting patiently.
Ah, Scorpion, ready to stay.
No lack of courage.
As you request.
Yeah, maybe now. Maybe now we can push out.
Ready to sting.
I shall do abduction with
you. I see you.
Oh, let's just forget that because of the grumbles.
Don't push me.
Yeah. Holy shit. There we go.
Scorpion, ready to sting.
At least that much.
Who's the target?
Our homes are in peril.
I need a lot of toxin tractors. And some more gazelles to defend my base. Oh shit. Going into my own toxin. Whoa! Yeah, at least I spend my money. Yeah, Goliath. What can I do with Goliath? For one Hellion, he got all of my grads.
Scorpion tank.
Scorpion, ready
to sting. Oh, I also didn't notice that he destroyed that supply.
Scorpion, ready to sting.
Yo, this is my
warning of the GLA.
I will do whatever you want.
Yeah, more of this shit.
I shall carry out this order. I will do whatever you want.
Ready to sting.
My commander. What's your wish? My commander.
Scorpion tank. My horse was faster.
Where shall we strike?
No lack of courage.
Scorpion tank.
We have generous fortune.
A warrior is falling.
No one stands in our way.
There we go, War Factory is dead. And I have an angry mob to take care of everything there.
We make martyrs of everyone. I see them!
Warrior has fallen.
Well, get on with it!
Your wish is my command.
Do not hurt you.
Your wish is my command. I shall do it. Now die!
What's
a warrior is falling.
That's my thoughts.
Scorpion tank.
Your fist is my command.
I will do this.
To keep up the unit, spam! I can win this fight. Oh, I thought that's a four, but oh, thank you. Thank you for the free units. Thank you very much. I just hope I can get rid of the aliens. Oh, that's why my quads suck balls. We're not upgraded.
Light tank of the DLA.
Our
will very well. Very well.
Take what is ours!
Don't get on my bad side.
Shit. Fallen.
Ready for war!
Oh, great, I'm going into my own Anthrax.
No one escapes.
I also need more grads.
What should I do? Your wish is my command,
Scorpion. Ready to sting.
Oh.
Ready to
sting.
Ready for
war. Four on the floor. A warrior is falling. Our German can see the
enemy. Yeah, I need grats here.
My commander, I have received your orders.
Ready to speak.
We shall carry out this order.
No one stands in our way.
I'll get
Scorpion, ready to sting.
Your wish is my command.
More grads. Scorpion. Shit, this is a really intense game.
We can hide up the fences with camo netting now. Scorpion.
My Anthrax bomb is on three quarters.
Your wish is my command.
Ready for anything. Ready to sting. I will do my best.
Stings again.
Ready to sting.
Four on the floor.
We are upgrading to Scorpion. Ready to sting. I will just dispose. We have 21 grams.
I will obey.
Oh shit. Where is that shit going? On to my black market. Even killing it, yeah. That was a waste. That was clearly a waste of a FOAB.
Scorpion, ready to sting.
Yeah, I have no free workers. Great, I have to wait for my buildings to repair.
Move in the shadows. They shall learn the meaning.
Your wish is my command.
Ah, fucking stars, I can't do much against those.
A warrior was falling.
Straight into it. Straight into it. Excellent.
I'll get there.
What is your wish? The warrior is falling.
Tank of the GLA.
Oh, shit.
I have received your order. I shall do it at once.
I'll make it in battle.
I have received your order.
No lack of courage. Very well.
None of that will bring me down.
I'm hungry. Does it have to be so far?
What do you want me
to do? Committed to the cause.
We are required.
And here comes the bullshit Goliath again.
No lack of courage. I will do my best.
My god.
Our will is strong.
Luckily I have more grads.
Four on the floor.
You have my allegiance.
No, I can actually start rebuilding what I lost here.
What do you want?
I don't need a lab anymore, actually. Oh, and I have the freaking GPR scrambles that I so far needn't use. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Yeah, I really need to get back into GLAing, because certain people require a lot of skill to beat. Bundy being one of them.
Four on the floor.
Wait in patience.
No lack of courage.
Where shall we strike?
Let's get this
open. Construction has been completed.
Oh, more! Yeah, this is bullshit. This is bullshit.
Cut them down.
Put holes in them.
Four on the floor.
No one stands in our way.
I will do my best.
What do you want?
Burning Hellions for Stan, and there's seriously nothing I can do about that. Entirely nothing. Things are getting interesting now, huh? Oh, am I killing myself? I'm killing myself. How did he get the smoke there? And all crumbles.
Take what is ours!
I hear you.
Our time has come!
We are quite of course.
Where shall we strike?
I will do my best.
Very well.
Cannot relive in peace.
I am finished with the building.
Our base is under attack.
Enough room for that.
Come on, no way I can fit it there.
A warrior has fallen.
I will do what I must.
Our will is strong.
What? Don't push me.
Yeah, suiciding Kalians is all that he does to stop me. That is just really. Yeah, again, I don't have money.
I shall do it at once.
And the grumbles are back there. Yeah, I will lose everything if I charge with the with them. Wow.
I shall do it at once.
Oh, really? Yeah. Yeah, he can just keep building eco as well. I have 2.8k. I lost everything. I don't have everything right now. If it wouldn't be for those Hellions. This is bullshit.
Going.
Oh, okay, I will work.
I can, how much is in that? 13k. Nah, not gonna save the day. Now we got super weapons in place. Yeah, I'm giving up on this one. Was a well played match, but yeah, Russia is just too strong late game. Wow. Yeah, gonna have a break and then I think I'll play more games since there are people to play with. Alright, I'll grab the replay if you wish. Not a problem. I'm not sure what I have on my desktop at the moment. Let me check. Well, it's off with the stream. Oh, my tablet is derping a bit. Just give me a moment. Nothing. Okay, I can just export this time. Okay, it's there. Yeah, like I said, quick break and then I'm here. I'm here. Well, yeah, that's how it is with GLA, really. If I can't get the initiative late game, it's a struggle until defeat. Though I really don't find that Goliath ability fair. And yet again, I'm complaining about it a bit, but this is not the first time that Russian player abused it in order to gain advantage. I'm actually blaming this loss on the Goliath. Really, all those grads. The Goliath ability. Yeah, that's interesting, Caris. I don't know why Nightbot thought that's a link. Ha! Okay, I'm gonna remove that timeout. That's interesting. Wait, so you didn't get time? Well, what? More messages below. Just a moment, then I'm gonna check Nightbot's page. He if my internet lets me. My bot. Okay, let's play some more games. Need to get back into GLAing properly. I really do. There's unfortunately not many maps that remain that I like and haven't been played today. Eh, maybe this one. All right. That ability that ability is bullshit entirely, in my opinion. Oh. Latest version? I don't think so. I think I have a version of your map somewhere. Maybe not on my map list. Let me see. It's two player map. Yeah, it's two player map. Don't have it installed then. Yeah, I promised you that I would try it, and yeah, I just keep forgetting it. I will. True to be told though, I wasn't playing much Reds lately, so I was quite busy with some other games. So that's why I kind of forgot. But at some point... why is it no longer updating? Yeah, that chat thing is quite buggy by the way. Check. Well, on the stream it is. You should refresh. I checked OBS right now, on OBS it's fine. Why isn't anyone joining me? Can I join someone? Okay, here? These guys are playing 2v2. Ah, here. Might have been an issue. So will we get a fourth player here? But I'm not tapped out. I do see that. On my tablet, it's not really... Ah, the fuck. Eh, buggy chat. Maybe if I close my... Meh. This is only a temporary one anyway, I wanna use the T-board one again, as soon as that gets fixed. None of them are completely reliable. From my experience so far, but I think the one that T-Board provides is better. Better when it works. Come on, I wanna play one more game. Oh, game is full. Ah, QQ. Shit. Ah. Oh, okay. That works, that works. So. Team 3, team 1. Wait, what? extra teams. Yeah, alright, I'll check it out after the stream, thank you. I'm pretty sure that my lobby is freezing. No, it wasn't the game I wanted to join. There. Okay, let's see if this works. Nope. Nah, screw this. I'll just make one more game. Somebody joins and then that is going to be it. Alright, GLA versus China. Okay. See if this works. Yeah, it does. Excellent.
We must keep our land pure.
I will do the best I can. I'm just a peasant. I will work.
There is a bounty for enemy soldiers.
Does it have to be so far? What do you want with me? Can I have some shoes?
Lurking eyes. Let us tune in. Let's go where it is safe.
That was a lot of work.
At least there is nothing to capture on this map.
Building construction has been completed.
That's not gonna get in the way.
Oh, okay, I will work.
Steamer.
I will work.
So what are we doing? He's putting the arms dealer there as well. Oh, arms dealer. Supply center there as well. Alright. In fact, I'm gonna rush tier 1 on this because either I can. War factory there. Yeah, the rushing tier 1 will make sense because I want to avoid the urban combat, so around here I'll just
I will work.
Go around that area and destroy the things.
I will work.
Bit risky because right now if he starts spamming me with Gatling tanks, I'll be in trouble. I have nothing there as of yet. But hey, I'm getting my third supply center, that's good.
What do you want with me? Can I have some shoes?
Ah, that's a Bowmaster.
Scorpius, remember this tunnel? No lack of courage.
A warrior has fallen.
And our black market is done. Let's get the workers here too.
I will work.
Sting.
Ready to sting.
So I now work. I should have money coming in at a decent rate.
I will work.
I will do my best. It is good. Scorpion, ready to sting. No lack of courage. No lack of courage. Quick, ready yourself.
I'm hungry. I will obey. You change.
Oh, he rushed tier 1 as well. Yeah. Cool.
No one stands in our way.
The fences with camel netting now.
I will do my best.
Unfortunately, that dragon tank's not gonna do much good against the scorpions.
These people will not be mocked. My horse was faster.
Just gonna kite around.
Four on the floor. Quad cannon. I do not
like
take
up the DLA.
Oh, shit.
Fast as I can.
What is it?
Let's kick up them.
I am going. It is my duty.
No one stands in our way. I will do this.
What do you want with me?
I cannot guarantee
that
safety.
I ride alone.
What?
No one stands in our way.
Okay, okay. Make sure to go forward with the tunnels.
I will obey.
I like my new shoes.
I do what I am told.
Let's kick up some dirt. I ride alone. Rocket barrage.
Let's go for it.
Ready. I am going.
What is it?
Let's kick
I
up
wait
some
for
dirt.
You.
I'm for war. Cannon.
Awesome. Yes, I wait for you!
Don't get on my path.
Oh, you same time!
Ready,
oh,
let's go for it! Step on the gas! Alright, let's go!
Just trying to snipe it.
Step on the gas!
Scorpion tank.
I will go. I will do the best I can.
Rhodes, how boring!
It's falling.
The mix.
Yes, I do what I am told.
Scorpion,
do not hurt
ready
me.
To sting.
I will obey.
A new camo netting has arrived.
On good. I ride alone.
Scorpion,
I'm just a
peasant.
Ready to sting.
I will do what I must. Is it
a
safe?
A gas bounty will help our cause.
No! Oh, okay, okay, I will work. Cannot we live in peace?
A warrior has fallen.
I will go.
What is it?
Do not hurt me. I do what I am told.
I get the second ECM as well.
Does it have to be so?
Oh, Overlord.
I will go.
Overlord, that's not gonna do much. Yeah, the MiGs are going to be problematic. Luckily now we have two arms dealers, so the second one can be used to get our EO trucks.
Well done,
we are the just
you have reached a higher rank.
Good.
Get all this crap.
Fast as I can. They must die.
Hopefully I can grab this while the mix pick away everything.
What is your wish?
Quad cannon.
Let's get this.
The warrior has fallen.
There we
Scorpion
go.
Tank.
What do you
some
want
more enemy air coming, and right now he's running on
me.
One or two supplies, depending. Oh no. Yeah, one supply then. That's excellent.
My horse was faster.
Yeah.
As you request.
Keep push, keep push.
What is your wish?
We have more bodies together.
What is falling?
Awesome.
Well done.
Oh, another Overlord.
I will
just
do
got
this.
Wrecked.
It is good.
Scorpion, ready
and more
ready
scorpions incoming from my tunnels over here. Yep, GG.
I'm hungry.
We are victorious. The warrior is
yeah, I like this one much better. Alright guys, this is it for today. I hope you enjoyed the stream as much as I did. I think I lost more games than I won, which is surprising since people regard me as one of the guys who only wins games, which is really not true. I think I've proven right now that I indeed can lose and it's not even hard to beat me sometimes. So I once again, really thank you for watching and see you next time.